Last week, when Silva in Liverpool, I was defending my IBF Pandemic International title. I was fighting against Victor Ruiz, was in Mexico. The fight was easy for me. Yeah, no, Ruiz is not an easy fighter, but I made it easy for myself. It was a good fight. The amazing thing in Liverpool is that I got so much support base. From last time when I fought Paul Butler, and again when I fought Jose Gonzalez.
Yeah.
The support that I got this time around was amazing. I felt like I was in East London while I was in London. I had my manager Tamla with me, and my trainer Uloiso, and my dad with me. So I had a full package with me when I was in Liverpool. I was enjoying myself. It was fun. For me, I would say I want to fight for a world title. But I've got my holders, I've got my manager, and I've got my promoter, friend Mr. Frank Warren. So I think they're in communication, and they are trying to organize a title shot for me. I think he's got the full details about that. But whatever they bring to me, it must be a title fight, a world title fight.